born from South Dakota. He's been to Las Vegas four times. He also finds himself in the top 20 in the world again in 2018. After all that said, I guess the deal is he's pretty good. That's all I need to say.
Go to him, JJ. Go to him.
The L-Share family.